Hi, welcome to Guy's Art Studio. Today I have a design for a tattoo. A lovely lady called Jackie contacted me and asked me if I would design something for her. I spent quite a while working out what she wanted, doing several drawings, and then finally I came down to a design that I liked and she liked. So now you'll see the video where I transfer it, I trace it with a bit of tracing paper and transfer it to a piece of cartridge paper. I always start my drawing quite lightly, try not to have to rub too many marks out. And then generally as you go over the drawing, just darken it up little by little. It gives you a chance to change and alter things as you go through the drawing. Thank you. Hope you've enjoyed watching me do this drawing. If you'd like to check out my other videos on Guy's Art Studio on YouTube, leave comments, thumbs up and a subscribe. Thank you very much. And if you'd like to commission me for any work, please send me a private message.